knew the the fastest route, and we would have some new people. We had Tori, Sans down for lunch, and Dine, Papyrus, and Offies. What was I doing again? Was I going down here? And now, yeah, I was. Oh yeah, I didn't see past the date pot. We did this last stream, so I'm just gonna skip everything. I've already seen everything last stream, so. Dating stopped. Dot. Alright, we'll just continue for. Sorry. I'm still getting dressed. Dating stopped. Waterproof spoon for my scales. I don't have scales. You were like undone. That magical spell. That's for undying offense. about that. Needs to be clean. The dumpster. We haven't seen all of this, so let's skip it. Did you just say? Oh, Ophies, Ophies, Ophies. Baka, baka, baka. Where'd that go? I know I had it somewhere. Just go get that plant. All you have to do is change. Cool, I told my thing song. What did you just say? No, this. Nah! Piece of face. Get those bones shaking. It's time to jump 100 laps singing about how great we are. I'm dying. I'll do my best. Oh my god! She was kidding, right? So do these comments. Those are still here, right? And it's here, right? I gotta be honest, bro. Strong for Alphys. Thank you, Hina, for telling me the truth. I'll try my best to live this way. See you later. It's a dramatic level up. I'm in a big world. I can't talk about weeb. Hmm. wonder who that could be. Howdy! If it is my good friend, who trusts me? This is proposed. You also meet your friend. Then I finish our training early. Very early. Best to home. Very home. Now? I feel strongly and for no apparent reason, you should also go there. To our lab, else. I have only good feelings about this. Goodbye. Suspicious. We'll call them that one. Oh yeah, I've seen this. I fought this already. We have the office's house. Got some room. Oh, that way, that way. Well, we're friends now. Don't use that for me. For no reason. That's a lot, man. Can you play with a dog? Asking for a friend. Good question. I want to get the tra-la-la, beware of the man who speaks in hands. Pretty cool, Uwe. Tra-la-la. Office. Enough mouthless. Read it? It's hard to read because of the time running, but you tried this. Hey. Thanks for your help back there. You guys, this book really means a lot to me. But as far as it is to see this, you guys alone can't much pull my final problems going away. I don't want to be a better person. Just get my work out my way. I don't want to be afraid anymore. And for that to happen, I have to be able to face my own mistakes. I'm going to stop doing that now. I want to be clear. This isn't anyone's problem but mine. If you don't ever hear from me again, if you want to know the truth, and to the dogs is enough of this note. You at least didn't know what I did. That's all she wrote. Flyers? Oh god! Yeah, I'm telling you guys that that would be lost. Ow. Like, stop lodging! Shouldn't I be dead? I mean, I'm just a human. Yeah, I have a lot of determination, but still. Boy! Nothing is wrong. Oh god. Entry number one. This is it. Time to do what the king has asked me to do. I will create the power of free and soul. I will unleash the power of the soul. Entry number two. The battery is locked by soul power. Fortunately, this power cannot be created officially. Can only be desired from what that was once living. So to create more, we'll have to use what we have now. The souls are monsters. Interesting. But extracting a soul from a living monster would require incredible power. Besides being impractical, doing so would instantly destroy the soul source. And unlike the blood systems of the humans, the souls of most monsters disappear immediately upon death. If only I can make a monster's soul last. Refugio, I've done it. Even the points I have extracted from the human stuff. What gives the souls the strength to persist after death? Will it keep living? Will it look to change fate? Let's call this power determination. I like the song. Toy! But then I'm going to kick me out of the last part and get to the door. It's so good to me. Power. Should probably save. I should push in Pudgy. The true laboratory. Why is it white? Is it that old? Yeah. Oh god. Thank you, John, yeah. So? I'm doing fine. Okay, starting. Memory head. Try. Refuse. Okay, refusing. So I see you back in the lobby. Okay, look at the red thing. See that now. See that thing now. Mission 12. See what I'm looking at. Oh, it's going to take me. I want this to work. Oh, this. Oh god. That is spin. Oh god. That's nuts. I'm sorry, let's not kill Smith. What? Oh, that's nice. No. What's happening? Is it just number 17? Oh god. I'm gonna play with this guy. What? It's just the green. Alright then. Scully, wake up.
What is it?
That's how Scully's voice sounds. Why do you have that video camera? Shush. That's Toy's voice. Edamame. That's Sabotoy. Go back to bed, dear. Hey, Mama Ramian. Ho 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 ho. I'm sure I'm safe for this job. Come on. One day, you could be a famous Marmedian. That's terrible. That's even worse than Sand and Toy combined, Asgore. Oh, I'm going to bed. Toy. Wait, what? Dear creepy face. God. Thanks. Howdy, Kyle. Smile with the camera. Haha, this one I got you. Oh, that's cap on. On purpose! Nice smile for no reason. Hehe. Well, oh, yeah, remember? I'm trying to make good stuff after that. But this also cuts the bottom. But I think about better cuts this thing. Yeah, this fast got me sick. That's so bad. Maybe I'm wrong. So I should have locked it off like you did. Anyway, where are you going with this? I don't like this idea, Kyle. What? No, I'm not. The kids don't cry. Yeah, you are. No, I know that you care. Never. Yeah, we'll be strong. We'll free everyone. I'm gonna get the flowers. Kyle, can you hear me? We want you to wake up. Kara, you have to stay determined. Wait, isn't that what Asgore says to us when... Yeah, please, wake up. I don't like this plan anymore. I said I never thought... Six, right? We just have to get six. We'll do it together, right? Alright, let's save. What? Alright then. Smells like sweet lemons. Thanks. think there's nothing in that room. This was helping. What? Oh god. What? Oh god. That looks really disturbing. Okay. The cave again. So at the end. I know what to do at in here. No, I haven't. Maybe this is the next single time comes up off. I feel like this is your character for the game. I wasn't like this thing here to watch, so. Yeah. life. That was kinda cute. Butterflies. Oh god, something. Oh good. What? What's... Why is it doing that? Oh god. Rookie yet? Cold. Something looks cold. What is that at? Maybe the fog, because it felt like something getting cold. I think this should be awesome. No, I'm gonna. This is a fast way to walk. Okay. What? Oh god. That's nice. Please don't. Hey, stop. Why? What? I'll be back. Green is for you. They committed both him. This is for the light and I'll come back. You know what I said? Hey, I'm choosing again there. It's great. It's specific. This is a super special. You've done well. This year, everything has fallen into place. Oh, see you soon. What? Okay. Fine, Zay. I think I know who's up to this. Let's wrap it up. Let's wrap it up. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You are filled with determination. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Let's go. Toy? What a miserable creature touching such a poor innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. Is that a toy or your friend and guardian? At first, I thought I'd let you make your journey alone. I cannot stop worrying about you. Maybe it's your destiny to get treacherous. Ultimately, you're a guardian for all the choice. I'm pleased you would take the life of another person. Not to defeat as well. However, I realize. You know, I love that. The world is super smooth. We're going to talk to you about the world. We're going to talk to you about the world. We're going to talk to you about the world. is. So it's supposed to turn.
Tori, you came back.
Do not tell me, dreamer. You prophetic blob. Oh, if you're kind. You could have gone to the barrier after you got one soul. So you had 16 souls.
No, he couldn't. Oh my god, Toyo.
He would basically solve another war if he killed random 16 without Noah.
You wouldn't lose death because you would rather let him be killed from the enemy.
Go ahead. I'm losing.
Do you think we at least be friends?
No, let's go.
What?
Let's go. Nya! Let's go, human. Nobody fight each other. I want to make friends with us. Hello, I am Toya.
Oh, you're the human's friend.
It's nice to meet you.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Hey, let's go. Is that your ex?
Jeez.
What's up, buddy?
Oh my god.
Office. Hey. Nobody hold each other.
Two of them.
Of course. Hey, nobody fight anyone. Anyone fights anyone. Don't be false. Trust in that fuck.
Hello.
Oh, hello, your majesty.
Psst. Hey, human.
Ask a shave. And clone himself.
Hey guys, what's up?
That voice. Hello, I think we may know each other.
Oh hey, I recognize your voice too.
I am Toya. Nice to meet you. My name's Sans. And, say. Alright then. This must be a part of a virus. Hey, bro, it's so finally nice to meet you. Your brother told me so much about you. Wowee. I can believe I'm gonna close. Knows who I am. Best day of my life. Hey, Papyrus. What's he gonna tell his roof with? No. The skeleton tells his roof with. Shingles. I changed my mind. It's the worst day of my life. Well, that seems to be a good efficiency. Yeah, it's cool. And then so the other about the fish thing. Sometimes you guys just gotta stop going at the floor boss monsters and just get to know a really cute fish. It's a metaphor. Well, I think it's gonna be.
Oh my god! Well, you two just smooch already. The audience is dying for some romantic action.
Hey, shut up. Yeah, love that guy. My office. Office. No, he's like, let's do it.
I guess I'm going to lose it, please.
Well, I guess if you wanted that, I heard anything back. Wait. Not in front of the human. But!
Hehe. Do this for you, let's say, for a while. But all the good friends you made, I think you'll all be happy, huh? Hey, that reminds me. Pirates, you caught everyone here, right? Wait, besides, Hole. Anyway, if I got him before you, I do not recall. Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me. A tiny flower?
Fires! Oh, man!
You idiots! Well, you guys will have your little powwow.
I took the human souls.
And now, not only are those under my power, but all of your friend's souls are going to be mine too! And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault. It's all because you made them love you. All the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with those souls and the humans together, I will achieve my real form.
Huh? Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? This is all just a game. If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't be able to play with me anymore. I And what would I do then? But this game be true as a Neverland.
And the green for you just within your reach.
Then tear away just before you grasp it.
Over and over and over.
Hehe.
Listen, if you do this for me, I'll give you your happy ending.
I'll bring your friends back. I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen.
You. I'll keep you here no matter what.
Even if it means killing you 1,000,000 times. The plan now works out, Flowey. Oh. What? Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be the protector.
That's right. Human, you can win. Just do what I would do. Believe in you.
Hey, human, if you got past me, you can do anything.
So don't worry. All the way, if you're like,
You haven't been this guy yet. Come on, this sword has got nothing on you.
Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow, I know you can do it.
Human, for the future of humans and monsters, you have to stay determined.
No! Unbelievable. This can't be happening.
You!
I
can't believe you're all so stupid. All of your souls are mine! Oh, 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 oh.
Finally, I'm so tired of being a flower.
Howdy.
Kala, are you there? It's me, your best friend. As will
Dream On!
It's the end. That's a dream, infinite attack, infinite hero being made up of every soul in the empire.
I just, fought fire panels. I'm losing it.
Dream.
But what you're here now.
See, the empty space inventory gets smaller and smaller.
Oh god, I'm on crack.
Good stuff.
You know, I don't care about destroying this world anymore. Don't mind. I just want to reset everything.
But Adrian refused. Let's rev it up as we are.
Welcome to the stream. After soon. Come over there, Anzi. Not this time. Oh, your progress. Everyone's memories. I'll bring them all back to zero. Think about what you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. Then you can do everything all over again. I don't wanna die. One hit, I'm dead. Last dream. Do determination. The dream is not true. My fears are maxed out. You know what the best part of those verses? You do it. Oh god. I get. But I refused. Finally. Then you'll lose me again. And again. Again! Bye then. Because you want a happy ending. Still, it's a town lately, what could happen? Let's settle this fight and now. Don't know how to start this silly If you love your friends, then you cannot defeat me. Yeah, you cannot defeat me. We have been here for hours. There is no time to look at heaven. I don't want to fight. Oh, why did I press fire and then axe? We're gonna have a lot of deaths. Yeah.
asleep.
Your determination, the power that let you get this far, it's gonna be your downfall. I'm not the power. Now enough messing around. It's time to put this time on once and for all. Very good. Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way. Well, you really are something special, but don't go get cocky. Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Let's see how good if your determination is up against my thought. As you discover. I can only act. Struggle. Can't lose your body. What do I have to hold my true power? Yeah, you keep on this road 6 away. Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more. Your life will end here in a world where no one remembers you! How about now? Still, you're hanging on. That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything too. That should be actually so you net well in your own start. Ow. Still, come on. Show me how good your determination is now. I figured out a pattern. You struggle, nothing happened. You try to reach your save file, nothing happened. You try again to reach your save file, nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. But, maybe, with what little power you have, you can save something else. Let's save Undyne! Call up to your friends, so I'm going to do it somewhere, okay? I will be the one to win in this fight. Okay, I haven't done the Undyne mission in a while. Okay, I guess. Time for me to save. Time for me to save everyone. Okay. My friends like me, and I like you too.
see what I do.
That's kind of duck sense.
Nah, I'm with you, kid.
No, wait, you can never... You're my friend, I can never capture you. What?
Join us in the death of something so happy. Forgive me for this. Oh god, is this the Pez double ultimate?
Your future.
Your fate is up to you now.
Strangely, as your friends remembered you, something has begun resonating within the soul. Stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. But who? Suddenly, you realize. You reach out and call their name. What are you doing?
As we are dreamer!
You feel a friend so with Wesley and the other Andrew.
What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me?
No, no! I don't need anyone! Stop it! Get away from me! Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart!
Oh wow, they're really slow this time.
Yeah, do you know why I'm doing this?
Why I keep fighting to keep you around?
I'm doing this because you're a special killer. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore. No. That's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Kara. I care about you more than anybody else. I'm not waiting for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. Crying. Crying. So please, stop doing this. And just let me win. Stop it. Stop it now. I'm so alone, Kara. I'm so afraid, Kara. Kara, I...
so sorry.
That's it. Oh, this was quite big, wasn't I, Kara? I know. You don't actually care, are you? Kara's been gone for a long time. What? What is your name? Frisk. That's a nice name. Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lack the power to love you other people. However, everyone's sold inside me. I not only have my own compassion back, I can feel everyone other monsters as well. They all care about each other so much. And they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undyne, Alphys, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, I feel like they all really love you. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I feel so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I had so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done. What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Same here as well. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside me. Least thing I can do is turn them. Buffles. There's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's heart beating as one. They're all boarding with the same desire. For everyone's power, with everyone's determination, it's time for monsters to finally be free. I have to go now. That's the power of everyone's souls. I can't keep maintaining this one. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. So Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you. Screenshot on that. By the way, Frisk, take care of mom and dad for me, okay? You're talking about Toy and Asko? Frisk, this is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up.
Oh, you're awake, thank goodness. We were so worried. It felt like you were off forever. Yeah, you know that I would have freaked out. Tell us thanks to you started taking up okay.
Yeah, you made the pilots cry like a baby.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just caught something in my eye.
What did you catch?
Tails! Oh. No. No. The important part is that Frisk is alright. Here, Frisk. Wanna drink some tea?
It'll make you feel better.
How about we get them some space first? They must be very exhausted. Though, from what I am not certain. Frisk, you don't remember exactly what happened. There's a flower and then everything went white. But now the barrier is gone. When you're ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems the door to the east really is down here. But before then, perhaps you might want to go out. You can say goodbye to all your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will all wait for you here. You should have busted your teeth before crossing the street for us. I did not say any of that. Bean, this is Hans. I love my brother very much. Help, I'm being slender. Oh my boy, let's do it. I can't believe the queen has a torn and also she's a huge dog. You two are 2 feet away from each other.
Why are you texting? Well, cause they're huge dogs.
Sam, you never say that. You're not a dog, you're a real bonehead. Wow. This one's even less funny coming from Hall.
Why are you smiling?
It's a pretty smile.
Hey, first, what did that red expression say?
Wait, and then that.
Oh boy.
Wow, first. This really puts our relationship in your life. Hey Toy, do you have any other investments?
Goldie, that sounds good too. What is this so I can see the anime? Hold on. Boy, technology shows us something. Yay!
Psst, Frisk. Yeah, tell me. Do you think we're going to get here?
Nope.
Yeah, the trap box. Do you know? I think that's
That's my kitchen.
Howdy, Fisk. Sorry, but I was trying to take it slow. I feel very bad about it. I'm not sorry. Let's go.
Sans, first, did you know that I love to get owned? Because I'm good at excuse me. Oh my god, sorry. Yeah, Fisk, they might enjoy this. To my head left. Let's see, oh, it was snail. I thought it was a face. Please, no. Let's wrap it up. He's gonna shut that.
Oh my.
Isn't it beautiful, everyone? Isn't it better than on TV? Way better than I ever imagined. Fisk, you live with this? Sun, my friend.
Look, the sun. Where are we?
Yeah, my friend, the sun.
Man, the great papyrus. We're the best mascot. I'm gonna make a good first impression.
Well, someone's gonna gotta keep him from getting in trouble. See you guys.
Man, you have to do everything. Papyrus, wait! Hey, I'm back right now.
Whoops. Should I do something? Well, where'd he go?
Let's go.
It seems that everyone is quite eager to set off.
Fisk. You came from this world, right? So where's the place that you're from? What do you do now? I want to save you. What? Fisk. You really are a funny child. If you had said that only, none of this would have happened. You think this will change your mind? Well, I suppose we didn't have any other place to go. Every bit's a kid for five things to me. Right? No, we won't. Everyone's waiting for us. Undertale cast. Follow it in Toby, professional frog, favorite everyday looks. Looks for TeMiE, once more of a bag of pencil, reform bullet, how about this? Just like Kevin does a fucking nutrition. Come on, follow the copy lights. This looks pretty good. Nice! Good job, Nestle. Papyrus! Sands! Successful community. Dogo. Gift truck. Family piece of land. Has his own scene I found. Dogo and Dogo. So that's a good one. Finally, number one. Nose missing champions. Let's still get a dog. Except that last change is such a fun affection. Such fun affection, I mean. And then Melfos and then Sam. Nothing is dead. No, no, no. Office, no. I'm done, nothing. Don't form number in this world, but you're in bed. Wow, everyone's at home number this year. Watch it. Oh, God. TeMiE. Big day gender, for sure. I don't mean sure. I don't mean is. She needs to angry them, right? Should I even talk to people we haven't listened to? Metan? Metan or TeMiE? For the painting back there. Okay, Zimbo pen. Zimbo blame. Back it! Finally confesses. What? I don't. Encoding space, you know, I will get nothing. Candle on the wall for the cake, Muppets, Spanish sisters, new bakery, nice. The Royal Guards, easier meditation. Oh god, I can't find a fire and then stop. No, fire exists for the future. But it's fun for the future. Ask the communities and then. Come on, dominating and classes all those people. I recommend it. Cute magician, cooking, what is that? What about this? Now the mitts. Living with the family, so that's nice. Let's go. Is that Papyrus's face? Monster kid! Toy, yeah, but Toby. Toy! And that's the end of Undertale, boys. What? Asio? Did you really think it was over? As a year.
Oh, I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks yet. What? Ready? Let's end all of this for good. What? What am I supposed to do? Oh god! Oh god! Alright, am I dodging? Am I dodging?
I had one
coming. Yeah. This is hard. Oh! There you go, this is really bad. They're pretty good. I'm not supposed to touch anything yet, but I know. Ooh, this is pretty awesome. Thanks to friends and family for supporting us and Undertale and the Undertale team. Thanks to you, the player, from the bottom of hearts, throughout you, all this has been possible. Good night. Toy. I know I said this a lot, but now this is the end of Undertale. Hope you guys enjoyed. What? 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 How come there's Cal's face on it? Anyway, that's the industry.